feels like I'm in too deep. And when the darkness pulls me down, the whispers get too loud. The silence is so far away.
Just showed up without Brasa. That doesn't make any sense. Seth.
I hear you creeping right back in. No. And when the darkness pulls me down, the whispers get too loud. The silence is so far away.
Because he killed Kate.
He won. She's gone. You used her. You used her and you got her killed.
I used her. What about your little drugstore cowboy routine in Mexico?
So it does hurt, huh?
Guess you're just gonna have to leave that body, man.
Oh, you mean like you left her on the side of the road?
You really? I know the one thing that you're actually afraid of.
What's that?
Something you didn't count on? Kate. This place is built on bad blood. A body of a dead kid.
So we're gonna go there again. I didn't kill Kate.
You know she's in there.
And you know she's stronger than you are.
I can feel her yearning for him inside of me. Love can change anyone.
I stay in my head, listening for you. I hear you creeping right back in. Oh, and when the darkness pulls me down, the whisper.
Kate. I saw Kate out there.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Who's Kate?
You must have taken one hell of a shot to the head, brother.
No, I know what I saw.
I saw her die, remember?
We never found her body.
Kill me! Do it! You're just gonna kill your precious little Kate, too! Do it!
I know the one thing that you're actually afraid of.
What's that?
Kate.
Pets. Queen Amaru, when she ruled over Zabalba, she used them as enforcers. Every monster had a job, horrible, nasty job.
King Dog?
No, she's gone. Whatever's left needs to be put down.
In the blood well, and now she's inside Kate. What's she want?
No, fuck that. How do we get her back? How do we get it out of her?
You don't. Kate's gone.
You have really fucked up my life, you know that?
What was it that you said to her? Stick with me and you'll make it through without any bumps or scrapes, right?
Don't do it, Seth.
Remember what I told you.
You do what I tell you, when I tell you, and you'll get out of this without any bumps or scrapes, okay?
Don't!
No, come a bit closer. I want to taste your soul.
Sorry. Don't have one.
We can just take her with us.
Do it, Seth, please. Shoot me, please. I can't do this anymore. I can't. Please. You'll never be anything!
Shut your fucking mouth! You don't know a goddamn thing about me! You fuck with people I care about, you have no idea what I'm capable of.
Then show me what you're capable of.
Little Miss Kate is dead because of him.
Don't say her name.
Some sense in that thick skull. Every time we fly solo, it all goes to hell. Kate!
No, I didn't mean to hurt you, alright? I was just trying to break her.
You can't beat her. She's too powerful.
No, fuck that. You fight.
No.
The girl has a strange fixation on those two.
It's abandoned, but she's using it.
Doesn't look occupied.
How do you want to approach this?
Fan out.
Fan out? Really?
Find any entrance. If it's not open, break in.
Hello, brother. In case you're wondering, I've initiated a lockdown.
Let me out of here right now!
Richards has taken hold of him, and it's loyal to her.
She's using him to tear us apart.
You really think you're the big bad end of the world, don't you?
But when I see you making all these moves, sending demons out to do your dirty work, underneath all this crazy, all I see is fear and desperation.
What are you doing? You are supposed to send them to a better place.
You can make all this stop, Princess. Just tell me what you're up to, and it's over.
Game over.
I care about, you have no idea what I'm capable of.
Then show me what you're capable of.
Assistance.
Hell is coming.
and I'm the only one who can stop it.
You guys chained me like a dog. Tatuaje is here.
Your problem.
I got three. But not for long.
Just listen to us. This prison is being taken over. And I get your wish.
Madre de Dios.
Exactly.
What the fuck are you doing?
It's all the same to you. I'll be taking moving guns into the ceremony.
What ceremony?
The one where I get my wife and kid back. If you guys try anything, I'll put a stake in her chest.
Cisco Kid has lost his fucking mind.
Don't do this!
Come on. Hey. Come on.
Jesus Christ.
You hear me? Come on.
Why did you do this to me?
What? No, I didn't mean to hurt you, all right? I was just trying to break her.
You can't beat her. She's too powerful.
No, fuck that. You fight.
No.
No, hey, look at me. You gotta fight. Alright, I'm sorry.
I don't forgive you.
You know what I remember about the war?
All the bad parts. And I guarantee you this finely pressed suit of yours is ready for what she is going to put you through.
Heaven is hell, right? Larry's coming for us.
What do you mean, coming for us?
For the things we've done. Larry's coming to collect.
I love you no matter what you are. Because I love who you are.